Hello everyone, I'm Rashmi from Team Sukshmas and I'm here to help you with how to be a part of Beyond Knowing game. If you are new to the Sukshmas platform, then just register. As I add my account to the Sukshmas, so I've just logged in. Once you logged in, it will be redirected to the wall. When you register or logged in to the Sukshmas as a fresher, the first and the most important thing you need to do is set your account tag and the profile tag. Let us look into it, how it should be done. You can do it in a two way. Like one is like you can use this account setting as, and you can click on that. Even you can click on the Sukshmas logo. Here you will redirect where you will get the account tag and the profile tags are empty. Yes, let us look into it, how we can, what the account tag and the profile tag should be. Yes, and the contact should be which is related to the studies detail. If you are studying in the engineering, then you can give the tag, first tag as the engineering. Then the branch which you are studying, as I am from the computer science, hence I am giving computer science tag. Next, turn on the strict mode because you'll get the questions which are is related to the engineering and computer science only. Next, you need to set your profile tag, which is your college name, and the SEM tag which you are pursuing, and the rest all thing you can give up and update it. Once you set up with your account tag and the profile tag, this is how it look like the account tag and the profile tag should be. Next, we can know about the wall, how it is useful. You can look into the question from the wall where the account you follow and the followers who has been posted. Here the questions will be appeared, the new questions which have been posted by your followers or following. Then this is how it will help for you. We can see the next is the main four activities of the Beyond Knowing, how it is to be done and what are those. The four activities which is done in the BKI is play quiz, posting question or quiz, and next is discussion and reading and appreciation. The first activity is play quiz. You can play it under the participation where you'll get the start button. As I mentioned in the contact, the engineering and computer science, hence you'll get the question which is related to that. If you need to know much briefly about this, you can go through the PDF which is mentioned here. I'm showing up. And next activity is the posting question part. You can click here itself, or even you can click here the plus mark where you'll get the post question. Let us see how the post question activity is to be done. Here I have considered an example like how the question should be included. Even the question should be related to a theory or a coding quiz. With respect to worth of options. Whenever you are posting a coding related questions, in that case, you need to insert the code in the snippet. As I've done here, let me show it up once again how I've done. Whenever you are posting a quiz question which is related of theory, first you need to give the question, it may be anything like what will be the output or predict the output. Later when you are inserting the code, just select the snippet here and then just insert the code. Okay, this is how you need to insert the code in the snippet. Even you have option of images, whenever you have a idea of inserting a image table, you can use over here. And next is the tags. What are the tags you need to follow is, the first is engineering tag. And next you need to mention the computer science tag. And next you have the college tag, where later the SEM which you are pursuing. Next is the subject tag. The question which you are posting is related to the which subject. As I'm posting to the C language subject, so I'll give the C language as a code. Even I can include the coding tag because the question is related to the coding. Whenever you are posting a coding related question, in that cases only you can use this coding tag. If not, you are posting theory related questions, then it is not necessary. And next is you need to give options for options with your correct option. And next, one more thing in the option part I need to mention is whenever you have a option, it is more than the one line or more than 8 to 9 characters, then even that you need to insert in the snippet. Fine. And the last thing is you need to mention the option which is the correct one and just hit the submit quiz. Now we are done with posting a quiz question. Here how it looks, which the question which have been posted now. Yes, and next is the post question. Let us see how it has been done. You can click over here itself. You will, as I posted before many questions, so it has been appeared. You can click on the post question. Here how, even in this also I have considered an example how the question is being posted. Here will be having a block of question where you need to give the question, what the question you need to be asked. And next is tag, as I shown before, all the tag format should be like this. And you have a description box in the question posting part. In this case, if you have any coding part is necessary to be given, then you can insert that in the snippet, or any information should be given related to the question, even that case you can insert in the description box. It is one more thing, when you are posting the questionnaire part, it is not required of giving the options for this. And you can give this much. Whenever you have a question is just like what is the cryptography, then give only the question and just hit the post question button. And just you can ignore the description box. If you are not required, any description should be given. And next you can hit the post question part, then it will be posted successfully. Now let us move on to the wall where you can see the comments. How the comments, it should be discussion is to be done. Discussion means we'll be having a posting of comments and the replies. Let us see one of the reply question comment is done by a student. Yes, and the question is related to the theory question. In this case, you can just give the question, no need of including the description. It looked like this. Even you can include the tags I have shown. Like here we have an option of share. You can share the question. It will be visible for the followers who is following you. Have appreciation, you can appreciate the question if it is in the good or any different kind of question is there. Next you can see a comment is done by a participant, insert the image in this and having a table and done a representation in the Boolean format. Whenever you have a coding part also, you can insert that also. Here you can see we are not finding any options. To get all the options, you can just click on the question. It will be opened in a tab. Here how it looks, when you need to comment for the question, like the question you need to comment by using all the booleans and all. Here you'll get the box where you'll have an option of booleans and the highlighting for the bold and having colors, so you can use the colors for highlighting a particular heading. And even you can insert the table, has one of the participant had inserted, and the image has also been inserted. Image can be inserted here, like you can insert the image whichever you need to be inserted here. You can just insert in the gallery, you will find in the Sukshmas where you need to insert there, and just copy the URL and paste it here, and the image will be inserted. Yes, this is how you can do the commenting part. And next you can see the reply chain, how it can be initiated. As I'll show you an example, one of the participant has been given reply to the one more participant. The main agenda of reply is the, when a comment is done by one of the participant, if something information is missed out or if the example is been not mentioned in that comment, in that cases only you can give a reply. Hitting over here you can see the reply, it can give a reply to that comment. Or else if the comment is completely wrong, in that case also like you can give a reply, like if it is wrong, so I have a, like give a correct answer why it is correct. It should be like given information, extra information, or the thing what is mistake or loopholes you find in the comment, even you can do in that case also reply activity. That's all. And whenever the this activity all four done, then that is all BK is. This four most activity you need to focus. And one more thing, Like if you need to know the points, how for a particular activity is allocated, you can move on to the points table. In your points, particularly one block you can click where you'll get the description of all the points, how it is been allocated for all the activities. You can click on any of the box, you'll get the all details. Yes guys, this is all the activity you need to do in the BK. Thank you. Have a happy time learning with Sukshmas. Bye bye.